Hey, what's going on, guys? Lord here. Welcome back to a new video. And today, it's been a minute since I've touched this. I know. Oh, what battery? Give me a sec. How fun. No full batteries on streams, eh? Oh, gosh. I need to turn it down. Give me a second. Excited. It's been a while since I've touched this wheel. And we left off at the professor's house, actually, so that's what we're gonna do. Look, there's a professor. So have you unraveled all the secrets of the Dynamax phenomenon yet? Oh goodness, no, the whole thing is still full of questions. I hope my granddaughter will take home research, but... So this episode, we're gonna do the professor's house. Dear me, I'm sorry, I didn't even notice my guests. Yeah, basically this episode, I'm going to be doing the professor's house. Let's get back a short series, I guess. My name is Magnolia. Welcome, young trainers. Now, come in. Let's head indoors. Okay? Okay. So, yeah, we're just going to be at the professor's house today and getting endorsed today, I believe. Well, I have to ask you always, my friends. And you must be Keenan. I trust you receive the Pokedex from Sonia. I'm sure I'll complete it in no time. You must start to know what Dynamaxing, right, Keenan? Professor Magnolia has been doing research into the Dynamax phenomenon for years and years. And it takes a proper understanding of the whole thing if you put these Dynamax into the fools. There you again, man. Always talking about Pokemon. There are other things that are worth knowing about, too. You know, like how many different types of tea there are. Hey, Professor, do us a favor, would you? Help me convince Lee he should endorse us for the gym challenge. Wait, crap, is my mic on? I know. Oh, yeah, why don't you endorse them? Hop and Kitty just only serve our next Pokemon here. There's still loads I don't know. Dear, I thought your gym was have only got to become strong trainers. Isn't that right? Well, yeah, you're not wrong. That goes precisely the reason I gave him both Pokemon, in fact. Right then, in that case, how about this? Let's see if you two can show me such a brilliant battle that I'm left with no choice but to endorse. And don't worry, I'll make sure both of your teams are up in good shape before the battle starts. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Right, I'm rooting aside, Keenan. Okay, so we're gonna do that. We're going to do that. We're gonna get endorsed today. So this seems like a short series. A long series with like some short videos. I don't really know the plan for this yet. So I know there's a TM right here. TM 57 payback. Nice. So I actually knew about that for a while. So, nice. So it's probably gonna attack. Awesome. So let's go ahead and do that right now. You got a battle me so I can win myself that endorsement. Damn, this kid though, holy crap. Okay. Let's go. Remember what I said, I think you got potential. Okay. Let's go. Here, I need the endorsement to put it. Come on, everything I have. Of course. Let's go, bro. I'm going to destroy you, bro. You have no idea. I'm probably gonna destroy you. Anyway, let's get to it, shall we? Let's take on Dwellox. I have watch. It's time for my OG again. Alright, let's go. So, yeah. You are trying to rock with one trainer hop. Let's go. Don't come at me for this, please. But I honestly think the 3DS games on Switch are better than the Pokemon games on Switch. Honestly, I'm sorry, but it's my favorite Switch play. And let's use Ember, shall we? So that's the 4K capture card, should be. And then we'll use Tackle. Yeah, this is a 4K capture card that I'm using. So should be good quality when I upload it tonight. So this is gonna be which one is it gonna be? I don't know. I'll have to check later. Oh no. Damn, my attack fell. Crap. That's not good, but that's okay. Honestly, that is okay. We're doing good. So boom. You're poison wolf in. Nice. Awesome. So nice. We grew level 11. Everybody's going up. Like, it's facts. It's fucking obvious. Everybody's going up. Good job. Pokemon Shin is about to send Gookie. Nope. And we're not switching. We're gonna use Scorbunny. It's Ember. I do apologize if I sound a little bit sick. It's sinus stuff. Well, get you as soon as you go in the chat message. Yeah, bro, shut up. Have a taste of our true power. Gunpowder just keeps getting stronger. Haha, you're funny. Branch poke. That didn't do anything. I mean, that did something, but not very much. Anyway, yeah. So, okay, that's nice. Awesome. Nice. How many Pokemon do you got left? Should have like two more left? One more? I don't know. It'll be a close match, but that's exactly my sort of match. Okay, so this is the last Pokemon, I believe. Rookity. Oh, I love Rookity. He's my favorite by far. He's like, he's just so good. Like, I'm sorry if you disagree, but this is my opinion. He's a good Pokemon, especially at Corviknight. Awesome. Awesome. Great. Boom. And Nick getting leveled up. Great. Nick getting learned Hone Claws. Awesome. So, yeah. So, oof, gutted that a lot, but I'd expect nothing less of my rival. You got 640 bucks for winning. Nice. I'll take it. And I have all my Pokeball perfect too. The sting of defeat and the joy of victory. I guess going to the battle is the key to the two of us getting stronger, right? Alright. So, seeing in hot, well, after seeing a match like that one, I suppose I have little choice but to give you an endorsement as champion. Nice. So, we got endorsed. I think I'm gonna call for this episode, I don't know.
Maybe. Nah.
Never mind, I'm not calling it just yet. Cause we gotta record, but you may both be young still, and plenty of everyone in the ages where it is a proper battle. Charizard, we're both doing the same and never last cell in our bodies. Huh, we've always tended to get caught up in things like how you throw your Pokeball, things that have nothing to do with real strength. Honestly, I'd be worried about you obsessing over it. Lots of times, but it seems you have grown a little brother. And I'd like to see more Pokemon battles like you, too, Keenan. Yes, sir. Alright, Keenan. You may be going to train up one against one another to aim for that champion's title. Absolutely. The more we can battle against each other, the more our Pokemon will grow. Huh? What's that? Okay, so, yeah. Okay. Oh, the Wishing Stars. I remember those. The first time I played these. Keenan, would you look at this? They're wishing stars. Since there are two of them, you should take one yourself. Awesome, we obtained a wishing star. Great. You put the wishing star in your bag's key item's pocket. A stone found in the gallery with a mysterious power. I said they're doing something for fun. Nice. So now we can Dynamax our Pokemon. Trust you. They say wishing star. I will be the greatest trainer ever. I will be the greatest trainer ever. I will be the greatest trainer ever. Yeah, I've said it three times, so sure my wish will come true now, right? Don't be so hot. Those wishing stars are composed of curious sort of rock and hitting on them. They are one of the most precious resources we have here in the Gala region. But they won't do a thing for you in that state. Give them to me now and I'll have you sorted. Alright, you've been done. You've done heaps of research on the Dynamax phenomenon. I'm going to have it to the. And please, give Keenan and I the power of the Dynamax of Pokemon. First, we get to battle against the Mad Pokemon and Moon, and now this. The group is being cut up in the average of a lifetime. I do understand you accept me on me, but don't get carried away. You want to save your energy for tomorrow's journey. That's true. We do, don't we? Seems like came back home right in time for the saving. Hey, you all, one afternoon of you filming here, I've been totally obsessed with making one of these Chinese curries. Awesome. So, yeah, we're really getting somewhere with this game, I should say. Yeah. I think I might call it a night. Yeah, I might call it a day after this is morning. In time for Adventure to truly start. Good morning to you, young challenge. Wait, did they sleep in the house? Probably. Hobbies, is there a tree missing Pokemon you didn't recognize? Is there anything more you can tell me about it? Or, well, there was this heavy fog in this route of Pokemon appeared. Can you try to fight it out? But I think we both passed out or something. It's all pretty hazy. Alright, fall into information you want. Can hobby is for you. Oh, what is it? I wonder what it is. I wonder. Oh, nice. You got the Dynamax band. Awesome. Oh, that's why I was gonna turn on the phone. I wish you just might have fixed it. It looks a lot like that while I was Pokemon to Dynamax when they're at a spot. Okay, that's cool. I like that a lot, actually. Damn. Those are your Dynamax bands. I made them by feeding the wishing says you both from last night. Thanks, Professor. This is brilliant. It's just like the moon we have an alternative to Dynamax if I won't heat it. My word, you don't waste any time, do you? I think you'll find it's not so simple as that. There are a number of conditions you must meet if you hope to have your Pokemon Dynamax and take on that gigantic form. Now, don't be afraid to do all sorts of places and meet all sorts of Pokemon. That will help you upload your Pokedex, too. The legend of my reign is finally about to begin. Come on, King, I'll beat you to the station. Alright, so I think I'm gonna call it for this episode. We got indoors, we got Dynamax fans. Things have happened that are good. So I'm gonna go and save. And we should be good. So, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.